might be walking blindfold into a typhoon. I might be seeing rockets light up the night sky right outside of the window of my living room. And if they do, then you can say goodnight and bye-bye to them my tunes. If I don't try to record as much before I do, the plan is to have as many in the can as I can. As I stand before you in this booth, a walking dead man. Blank stare, deadpan, look on my face as I gaze into space as I wait to be scooped up in that van. Just mysteriously disappear into thin air, and they gon' say a sniper just appeared out of nowhere. And I go down in the history is the blood-sucking leech who hid behind the freedom of speech. Tried to take the Fifth Amendment, use it, twisted and bend it, and ended up dying to villain out the hero's splendor. Stupendous way to end it, so I can feel the tremors tremendous in remembrance of September 11th. Flashback to September 7th when Tupac was murdered in Vegas. He said it, he predicted his own death. Let us never forget it, should we ever live to regret it. Like the day that John F. Kennedy was assassinated in broad day by that crazed lunatic with a gun who just happened to work on the same block in a library book depository where the president would go for a little Friday stroll. Shots fired from the grassy knoll, but they don't know. But do they? Who's they? For them to say, touche. We're all vulnerable and it's spooky. This is about as spooky as I've ever felt now. Countdown to nuclear meltdown. 7654321. You can run, you can do what you want to, but you know you ain't gonna do nothing. When it's time, it's your time. You are the prime target. You have become public enemy number one. Got together to do this music. The more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. Ain't for him, it's just media. See the them, it's just images. But the shit is no gimmicks. It's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl, and we all get involved in it. We should all get a merit. It's most beef we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the back.